Welcome back to Deuce McCamper's Diecast Racing and Sometimes Fish. In this race, we've got a pair of 1990 Honda Civic EFs. Yellow versus white. I love that they do most of the Honda's actual taillights. Alright, this one is from the Honda series. It's pretty nice graphics, but of course on this one they did not do the taillights. But anyway. Alright, let's see what they can do on the track. Alright. Here we go. Whoa! Well, that was an upset. White one held the lead all the way to the end, and then its right front tire somehow managed to get off the track. And you blew it. So, yellow takes the first race. That is a nice looking car. Vroom, vroom, vroom. All right. Switch them up. See if we're going to have a race number three. All right. Here we go. Okay. Lane two took it that time. So we do have a third race. And whenever there's a questionable track issue, I like to give them a little bit of a tweak. So... tweak, tweak, twalk. There we go. Mix them up a little bit. Oh, the sound of the paint scraping off. Ah. Okay, so go there. We'll go there. They're both nice and straight. Fairly straight. And here we go. User error on that one. My finger got in the way. So we get to have a fourth race. And check the joints here. Yeah, sometimes these things just get off kilter a little bit. Straighten them back up. All right. Fourth and final race, winner takes all. Here we go. White one with a definite lead and a win. So there you have it. Winner of the race is the white Honda Civic EF. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.